大家好，我是李老师，我是陈老师。
Welcome to Chinese Tutorial
中文小课堂
Achoo! Are you okay?
I got a cold 1 week ago. Maybe I need to see a doctor.
Yes, exactly. But do you know how to tell your doctor about your symptom when you go to see a Chinese doctor?
Today, we are going to teach you Chinese about describing your feelings when you see a doctor.
So let's start from the doctor's question. If I am a patient, the doctor would ask,
你哪里不舒服? 你 means you, 哪里 means where, 不舒服 means uncomfortable. So, 你哪里不舒服? The doctor is asking you which part of body do you feel uncomfortable.
Then it is your turn to answer. The first word we need to know is 疼, which means hurt or pain. So you just put your body part before 疼 to describe which part of your body do you feel hurt.
For example, head, 头, headache, 头疼.
Teeth is 牙, so toothache is 牙疼.
Tummy is 肚子, tummy ache, 肚子疼.
腿 is leg, so 腿疼, you must know the meaning.
But the full answer should be 医生，我头疼. Doctor, I have a headache.
医生您好，你好。
你哪里不舒服?
我肚子疼。 How about it's not hurt? If someone gets a cold, what symptoms does he have? This is 咳嗽。
아치우, 아치우.
打喷嚏。 Have a fever.
发烧。
Throat is 喉咙. So do you remember how to say have a sore throat?
喉咙疼。
你哪里不舒服?
医生，我发烧了。
People may feel nausea when they have digest problem or when they take transportations.
Or you drink too much. This feeling is 想吐. 想 is want. 吐 is vomit.
The last word is diarrhea. In Chinese, it's 拉肚子. 拉 means to pull. 肚子, we have already talked about it. It means tummy or belly. Quite an interesting word. It's not the most formal way to say diarrhea, but everyone uses it in daily life.
你哪里不舒服?
我拉肚子。
今天我们学完了。
That's all for today. We hope everyone healthy, but it's helpful to learn some hospital words when you are in China.
What else do you want to learn from us? Leave your comment below.
医生你好。哪不舒服? 肚子疼。医生，我头疼。
Doctor, I have a cold.